The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the Superstar.
I have to admit, this person may not be the WWE Universe's favorite superstar, but you can't deny the effort we have seen in every match.
Persistence is a key to success, Cole. A little thing like the jeers of the crowd isn't going to stop someone of this caliber from working hard.
To be fair, those jeers are kind of earned, considering the terrible attitude displayed towards everyone.
He says it's all about dominance tonight and plans on showing why everyone backstage should be scared. Here comes a true superstar.
From Mumbai, India, Lashley.
You know, it takes a lot of work to be considered the most egotistical talent in WWE.
What are you talking about, Cole? All I see here is a competitor with a healthy amount of self-confidence.
That's because your ego is almost as big as theirs, Corey. A competitor who is always laser focused on the competition. I expect big things from her tonight.
In an Iron Man match, there are two schools of thought. Go all out at the start to establish a lead, or pace yourself and make sure you have something left when that clock starts ticking down. Which do you prefer, Corey?
Well, I prefer to win, Cole. I'm not copping out with that answer either. I truly believe every superstar is different, and they need to plan accordingly.
Well, competitors in this match tonight seem to be very prepared.
Oh.
Where's the honor in that?
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
Golly, that sounded rough.
Tough position to be caught in here. Straight impact on the throat.
Bulldog! Delivered with force. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
The cover.
This fight going.
And it's effective.
He's catching Kiefer down.
One, two.
He gets the shoulder up at two.
He thought he had it.
This is what you call high risk, high reward.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
From the top.
And he doesn't connect. And he sends him into the corner.
With the underhook.
A gut buster. Impact on the jaw. Cover.
One, two, three.
Nice crusher. And now he's on the downside.
Yeah, and he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down.
Brutality starting to show on him.
You put in the work, now it's time to capitalize and get a point.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Into a powerbomb. Oh, here it comes.
Oh, so athletic.
That puts him in total control.
That's gotta be it. And she is doing whatever she wants right now.
Yeah, she is going all out.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. Go on.
Shattered dreams.
Oh, there's the old stump.
That's gonna hurt.
Tear your hamstring. Taking out the arm. Great strategy. Here we go again. Good night. What a stunner. Looks like a match ender.
Some kind of new strategy here.
Being carried around with ease. Ooh, going over the top, all the way to the floor. The close of this match is just ahead.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
Slides back into the ring. All right, she's back in, ready to go.
That was the best one I've ever seen.
Yeah. He turns it around.
He's showing it's not time for lying down. It's time for fighting back.
Jumping clothesline. What agility. Some serious damage.
Come on.
Pull the clutches, cinched it.
Oh, slam! And he shut the door on this one.
Two, three.
Uh-oh. Oh, that'll weaken your arm. Two fists full of hair. This can't be legal.
Uh-oh.
Win at any cost. He has just completely lost his wind. These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now.
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
Taking flight.
diving body splash.
She seems to have gained the advantage here. And little by little, she's demoralizing her
competition.
She got the shoulders down.
Great officiating. As the ref noticed, he was out of ropes.
Senton connects. Into the cover. And the ref stops the count.
Picking up the lifeless body of their opponent. Up and down with the gut buster. Cover.
One, two.
It's just fine. The holding guy.
There's a supreme woman in our midst. Show some respect. But maybe he has something better planned.
Guys, now let's miss that. Roman is now doing such brilliant. Okay, this is a nice and mind-blowing. Let me start with that got shot.
Oh, jeez. She's enduring some damage.
Lovely. He's strong and this is.
And here we go. Getting it cinched in. Is he going to tap out? If he tap out. There he is. She gains the fall. She picks up a fall.
That's his touchdown. Very hard and cool.
She got the shoulders down.
The front is going down.
Now she scores the early fall.
Oh, I love you.
What a chop!
And now she's setting the pace of this match. She's doing a good job staying attached to her opponent.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, it, and I'm right there with them.
Turning the tables. The U-turn he needed in this match could have been right there. Reversal! Can he take advantage?
Coward! Is attacking very hard and just to take the
wall. She might be in some trouble now. Okay. Considering how much time is left on the clock, I am shocked it took this long for the signs of fatigue to really set in.
Omar is now attacking very hard.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Oh, into a powerbomb.
Giving the people a chance to take in her undeniable greatness.
Shoulders down.
Okay, nice attack, Lexi. As in now.
One, two,
three, she's not bad. And Lexi is out.
Auburn clutch is locked in.
Into a slam. This one is all but over.
Two. And she gets a call.
On back. That's an attack very hard.
Set up in the corner of the ring. Gets him in position.
This is not going to... This superstar willing to do whatever it takes.
That's right.
Bulldog face first. Just hell-bent on finishing things right now.
Bobby, Lexi Sadie now attacking. And Roman Reigns is now beaten by Lexi Sadie.
Cobra clutches locked in.
Into a slam. Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends? And she scores a goal.
This is just an overwhelming amount of offense on him. He's got to boost up his levels of aggression at this point. To the back of the neck, what a blow! Good night. Had that one scouted. Oh my God, a slam. Disrespect. He has to be at his limit now.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
Is now here to do such
Roman
Reigns has got stunned now.
Getting him into the corner. Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
What is going through the mind of this superstar right now?
A win at any cost. Bulldog! Scratching and clawing. This could be it. You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to...
He is queuing it up again! Star! So much brutality with that move tonight. For the win! Two count! She gets the fall. Face crusher! And we've seen blow after blow taken up in that area. Something needs to be done.
You have to show some remorse at this point, some compassion, and end this.
Took an iron will to win.
With a win like that, you have to stand back for a moment and realize all your hard work